leaves the cue ball anywhere in the open, he'd fancy Judd making that. Which makes that pot even more impressive, and he finds the gap. He's on the green nicely. Good shot.